go. Sit.
Well, here we are on a rather mucky morning this morning. We're going to be doing walked up partridge, but this time over setters, over pointers, which is rather fun, and I was looking forward to it. But the weather, as you can see here, has other ideas. It's going to rain a few times today. I'll try and film for you. It'll be a bit miserable because we'll be in the sugar beet, so it'll be very wet, and I don't have any leggings yet. I'm not organised that. But there'll be about four guns, and I don't know how many dogs. But I haven't filmed this before, so it might be rather nice for you to watch how the pointers work, how they find a bird, then the guns walk up, and then they flush the bird and we take it.
Birds outside, but obviously don't let your dog charge around the fence.
I missed that one, but it was right in line with the gun, so I'm going to go for that.
Hold it. Sparrow.
Say fetch your dog. You want to keep him sat there for a good long time in training. Don't give him the option.
And then different the environments, yeah.
You get some dogs that can work big ground but can't shut down and work tight ground. Good boy! Good lad! Good lad!
Yep, down. Well done. So the evening ends. after a great day shooting, weather or not, what fantastic cloud effects, and some good birds as well amongst them.